Today we're going to measure the two types of boiler manual gaskets. The first type, as you see, is an oblong gasket with flat sides. The second gasket, most common, is an elliptical or egg-shaped gasket or oval. The correct way to measure the gasket is use the inside dimensions. Here we have 12 inches by 16 inches, and the flange is 1¼ inches. So this would be 12 by 16 by 1¼ inches.